Already the first lunch is being served. Some passengers seem to think that we save up all the jolts for the soup, but the experienced traveller knows that there's an art in eating on a train, just as in a ship. We find sandwiches save a lot of bother all round. In between the mouthfuls, we may get a glimpse of the old market town of Selby, with its fine old abbey. But most folks are too busy seeing what comes next on the menu.